Yeah, I'm back. Better than ever.
Sorry, I was just a bit confused.
Well, still, I'm back again. I just finished my video like 2 minutes ago. Doing a backup story. I'm nearly home. Well, let me show you guys the place. Now we'll be doing that level with my gang. In this river down here, you see that bridge. We're nearly there. We'll be doing that nerf war. Water nerf war. Nerf guns. Water guns. Which we're making nerf. The super soakers. And have some snipers I've got. And some pistols and that. We'll be holding 15 litres of water. We'll be in there and in there. We'll be going from the waterfall all the way to that stone there. Hoping I don't drop the stone into that water. If I do, I have fucking clues. Oh, still. That's the deadline there. I might be scoping some people. Probably be using some tanner to ever finish it. I'm not going to reveal where I live, so I'll probably stop the video before I go home. You guys can still see it, but not the number. Well, this is a nice forest I've got. Oh, I just went past there. I've got a very nice forest. People around it, some of them are jerks, some of them are very nice. Some of them are all thieves. That's nice. There's this man. Yeah. This old grandpa. He told me to get out of some of his guns. Saying, get out of the thief. And I'm like, okay then. An old fucking arsehole. Well, sorry, I'm swearing. In my age. No one knows my age. Well, like I said, I'll be putting George's and Callum's. Well, they're called, their real names are George and Callum. YouTube! Names down below in the description. So if you want to go check out their channel, please do, feel free. They need the support. Like I already said in one of my videos, I helped my friend get back to YouTube. He was so angry and so sad that 5 people left him. So he said, I'm quitting YouTube over text. I might even put that photo of proof in. Jake Paul fans. Yeah. You might love Jake Paul, but you won't love him for long. So I'm coming back. Stronger than ever. Will be my song. And everyone will be going to tune in this. No one will be wanting to subscribe to me. Trust me. I have a beautiful voice, deep within one. Yeah, look at it. It wasn't even a bit bigger first. Oh well, you know how some people are. Just drive around, I want to get home. Yeah. See, goodbye, go get shower and all that. Well, still, guys, fans, I'll be putting merches on. I'm selling some shirts, shorts, t-shirts, whole swimming pool. Oh, to help me raise some money to go down to Orlando. I'll be raising up some money going to Orlando. He's bringing that guy called Calamand to put on a craft and their families, if they're allowed. In a 6-week holiday, we'll be going to Orlando. If you guys buy my merch, trust me, my merch will be awesome. Please, please, please buy my merch. It is awesome. I designed it myself. I haven't got my merch on me right now. I'll put the link in the description. It might be on eBay and that, but still. Yo, what about my merch? Yeah, well, we're still going. Oh, I've been recording for 5 minutes. What's the time? It's 4:06. Who cares? Guys, I'm nearly home. I'm going to pause this video right now. I'll get back to you when I'm dressed. When I'm home and got changed. See you, ciao.